Does Google Maps show speed limits on iPhone? Google is currently rolling out support for road speed limits and speed traps in its navigation app, Google Maps. When drivers are using the app, the speed limit feature shows the speed limit of the road they are driving on in the lower left of the screen. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe.